I am doing good on my antidepressants right now, but I'm rationing my painkillers right now, and it really sucks. I really hate rationing my painkillers. It's easier to obtain my antidepressants, and so it's not as big of a deal right now. I still have over 2 weeks of those, but I'm just taking my antidepressants. I'm just taking my painkillers as I really fucking need them, and it really fucking sucks.